What did you do before you worked for the Divine?
I was a bard, an Orlesian spy for many years. For a time, I also served a small cloister in Lothering. After the Blight, the Divine called on me to oversee her personal network.
Bards tell tales. I bet you tell some good ones.
There are plenty of tales in the library. Perhaps you should look for them there.
I should leave you to your work.
We can always talk later.